sleeping in these houses. My back hurts. Pick up my stuff. Probably past 3 weeks. Been no zombies, just no creeping crawling through the street. Oh! Well, that was close. Okay, anything in here? Sometimes they restock these for some reason. I don't know why, but they just do. Anything in here? Plastic. Whew. Oh no. What?
Crane, three quarters of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
On my way.
Okay, shouldn't do it.
I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
Okay, I see it.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Oh man, I almost fell. Oh no, it's almost midnight. 4 more hours. Okay. Making sure. What the?
Damn it. Nothing here.
Nothing's here. Whoa, I need to get to that.
Did you see that?
Yeah, 2 drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
There you go. Eat on those. Need to get up there really fast. Make sure nobody gets those. Get him for the...
Shit, too late. Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Make sure they don't get it. Don't see me. I'm already infected. What the? Oh, not again, not again, not again.
Crane, it's too close. close to Sunset. You need to turn back now.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Oh no. There it is.